Let's give this one a try. Let's give this one a shout. You guys were shouting it out earlier in track. Excuse me. I'm just switching up all my words. Let's give it a shot. You guys were shouting it out earlier in chat. And let's see what they have to offer over here. The cover art is fucked. This single art over here, be fucked. This is some fucked single art over here. What the fuck is this? I'm going to cross my fingers and hope that we get like that really weird synth prog electronic King Gizzard record that I think they probably should make at some point, you know? Like you never really know what style King Gizzard is going to go in next, but I hope this is the weird fucking electronic record. I hope this is the weird electronic album. That's what I'm pulling for over here. It's microtonal. Okay. Still microtonal. Well, that's sad. Well, not sad. I'm not depressed about it. Okay. But you know, if they were to do a weird frickin' electronic thing, this would certainly be the cover art to kick it off with, but. Let's give this one a try. Bam.
Looks like you guys think it's hot. Oh.
Wow, that was really building up to something. It'll be interesting how you. It'll be interesting to see how the band kind of transitions from there. Whew. Yeah, again, that was quite the buildup they were kind of moving through there. Now, I guess part of me is a little underwhelmed by the fact that, like, they persistently keep trying to, I don't know. Look, there's a lot of different, hey, Mike, thank you. I would think conceptually there's a lot of different ways to do microtonal music. I mean, I would even think it would be pretty cool, you know, especially like considering things like augmenteds, diminisheds, as well as, you know, approach notes. You could come up with some really wild fucking like microtonal jazz, you know? But like the band just keeps going into this like 60s psych desert rock vibe every single time they're fucking doing a microtonal thing. Now, you know, of course, like they varied it up in the past, but it's like, damn, I feel like they really could kind of give this vibe a break. But, you know, having said that, I feel like the production, the grooves, the transitions, and just the momentum of this track was a lot better than many that, went in this very direction on the last record, you know? It's a desert psych double album. I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see. You know, there were definitely some highlights off the last record, you know, but with each microtonal release, I would just hope that they, you know, find different ways to kind of do it, you know, but whatever, it's fine. You know, I liked it. I liked it. I just want to hear King Gizzard surprise me again, you know, because that's what they're usually so good at. Melon hater. I'm just a hater. I'm just a hater. I'm just hating. All right. As I said earlier, we will play that Kiari Pamu Pamu track.